Sure, you're the designated driver, but does that mean you have to leave all the fun to your friends? No siree. Your buddies may spend the evening living it up, but you'll get the last laugh. Whether you're drawing kitty whiskers on a snoozing pal or a pirate face on a dozing bachelorette, there are many ways to get your kicks as the sober driver. So go ahead, have your fun, but be sure to get them home safely and do your part to help us reach zero fatalities.